On Monday, the Electoral Commission unveiled the roadmap for the by-election meant to fill the vacant position for the woman Member of Parliament of Dokolo District that fell vacant following the death of the Iron Lady Cecilia Barbara Atim Ogwal. Now the top party leadership of the Forum for Democratic Change Party have officially unveiled Dr. Rosemary Aroch Cecilia Ogwal's daughter, a PhD holder and an economist by profession, as their flag bearer ahead of the 21st March 2024 by-election. The decision was made after a harmonizing meeting with other FDC aspiring candidates on Monday, 12th February. According to James Otto Apili, the LC5 chairman for Dokolo District and FDC national vice chair in charge of Northern Uganda, the party decided to front Dr. Rosemary Aroch because she was a technical person behind her mother's work.
Dr. Rosemary has been a technical person behind the work of ATAT. The vision of ATAT, ATAT bringing our vision and being put down by Dr. Rosemary. And that's why we said, okay, the proper person to run for this by-election is Dr. Rosemary Aroch.
FDC does not pick candidates from the street. A candidate expresses our interest or his interest, she fills the form of which procedure all of them completed. And since there too, we did force her, she came openly with the love of the party.
Beatrice Akello, an aspiring candidate who dropped her interest in favor of Dr. Aroch, said that she did it for the love of FDC and in cognition of the tremendous contribution by the fallen opposition strongwoman, Cecilia Ogwal.
We don't contest because of the cash. We contest based on the values and the principles that is embedded in the party. So basically, I have never been given even a single coin, not even the transport refund, not even lunch. Yeah. So I am not stepping down because I've been given money. No, that is not me.
However, Richard Ochen Agwet, a political analyst in Lango, says the move by Dr. Aroch to step into the shoes of her mother to complete her 5 years term, which ends in 2026, will depend mainly on her capability as a person, but not her mother.
Becoming a tradition of the children, whenever their father or mother dies in political positions, they leave their profession to come and solicit votes. It is only the voters decide, depending on the capability of those candidate of those aspirant, not necessarily people taking the sympathy for their fathers or their mothers who lost lives during time of office.
On her part, Dr. Rosemary Aroch said that once given a chance in office, she will focus on key issues left by her late mother Cecilia Ogwal in developing not only Dokolo District but the entire country.
To continue her legacy, I think the key issue I began to address from Saturday, many of our PLE students actually passed exams. I had about 180 of them, almost 200, that I met with on Saturday, and I was able to give them money towards their school fees, and I was also able to give them mattresses towards their requirements.
Dr. Rosemary Aroch, representing FDC, is expected to face about 13 other aspiring candidates vying for Dokolo District Member of Parliament seat. They include UPC's candidate Sarah Aguti, Jane Rose Adong Elao from NRM, NUPS candidate Harriet Ageno, Rebecca Arao, Beatrice Molia Bang, and Dr. Anna Lalam, an independent, among others. Report compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.